don't see our fever yet.
I don't believe this. I'm not leaving until you let us in.
I saw those three drunkards stumble out of here. I assume you had something.
Thanks for getting us out of those crypts. I think I'll do my drinking.
You look capable. You look like a capable sort. You haven't been eaten by Draugr, at any rate. The name is Mallana. This is the entrance to Tomb of Lodur, a necromancer of some renown. I did, and I... Are you ready to face Lodur? Let's just say, there are certain magical... Ridding East March, a powerful mage from Era of Myths. There's the sarcophagus. Open it quickly. Apologies. I didn't expect Lodur to be so active. I must be certain that Lodur's essence is truly gone. I was afraid of this. Lodur's crown isn't here. It must be nearby. I can...
How are you resisting me? I can't seem to grasp your soul!
Is it done? Do you have it? It's a protection spell. Lodur's soul is still bound to the crown. Quickly, there is- Thank you. You've been never so helpful.
Oh, what fun we shall have together! You are foolish to dabble in such dark matters, mortal. I did nothing. She was planning to betray you from the start. But you I can't control. It's as if you don't have a proper soul. What a pair we are. Me trapped in my crown.
Do you fear your own death? I look forward to it.
Fine, I get it. You saved some drunks and got the dead to settle down. You're a big hero, blah, blah, blah. Now, will you please leave?
Where did you come from?
How did you find me?
The sigil. My sister took it. She...
Please! If the Stormfists find this... My clan has always been at one with the forest. The forest provides its bounty and protects us. The Stormfist happened. The savages. I've no idea. I have a daughter. She left the clan years ago to find her our clan is... was...
Buy me a drink.
Hey there. I'm just preparing some oats for the horses. You need anything? Yes. Something I can do for you. What? My mother, my aunt, dead.
The sigil. I have to go. I have to find it.
We haven't spoken in years. As much as I would wish otherwise.
Another traveler wanders in, but you don't... Welcome to Crogwallow. The Skald King's royal roadworkers live here during repair season. Maybe you can help me out. The cooks, Kalagar and Hegvir, are arguing over what to serve. We just need to make sure we have plenty of good food and we're all set. Funny that two visitors wandered in. Goat stew is delicious, full of meat and potatoes and not too many vegetables. Hegvir is a pretty good... Of course I like steak. I'm Nord, aren't I? That's all Kalagar really knows how to make. Best steak shoot.
Taste this. I think it needs a pinch more salt. Oh, did he? I'm sure he'd want something extraordinary for the party. Not just a slab of meat that's burnt on the outside and raw in the middle. One of the wild goats that wander. Wonderful. Here. Remember, after you get the goat...
I heard Tenmar Walk was full of Daedra. You're no milk drinker, that's for sure.
Well, you did find a cute little god for the... Look at it. So adorable. So plump. And so delicious. I'll start cooking.
What do you want?
Key? What key? Oh, what's the use? The key is lost, but I know where it is. Sort of. One of my wolf friends...
I do. If you had known older, do what you must then.
They run.
Run. Run, my wolf brethren. Save yourselves!
Looks like you've been busy.
Thanks for all your help. Now relax and have some fun.
Oh, there is. He's the one not dressed like a royal worker, as often as we can. The Skull King himself sends the mead to us on a regular basis. Likes to... Here and there, these camps are well built and well maintained.
They should really make the mugs bigger.
This Voyar mead tastes so...
I like hard work.
I really enjoy these
We work hard.
You?
Whoever did this will pay. Please, help, but I'm not as strong or as fast as I used. I was assaulted by the same creatures that... I was a soldier before joining the work crew. My sword and shield saw me through many battles.
Thank you.
There was nothing I could do. I'm one of the royal workers. I followed the creatures that dragged off the bard, Reeklings, unless I miss my guess, into that cave. I never even knew there was a cave up here. He was nasty little goblins. Into that cave. I'm a road worker, not a soldier. I'm not.
Get me out of here!
No, I'm not all right. These creatures dragged me here after slaughtering half the... Well, about that... I'm not actually a bard. I found the lute. It's enchanted. I play a few notes and my audience... I had no idea it would attract Reeklings. They placed it on that altar... But it's... Well...
Ah! You got the key? Open the... What? You wouldn't leave me in here. I had no idea the loot. I'm not a criminal. Well, not a dangerous criminal.
I'm very sorry. Yes, of course, I did promise. I don't suppose I could just promise. All right, all right. I may not be the most honest. The bard returned, telling a strange tale about an enchanted lute. Indeed, that's what Valding said. The poor sods in the foreman's cottage recovering.
I'm ruined.
I can't believe this is happening to me. The better question is, what isn't the problem? I've got missing equipment, trolls, a Spriggan infestation. Really? When we tried to enter the camp, we were besieged by trolls. My trusty Jefelma comes from this part of the forest. Knows it like the back of her hand. Jefelma's report stopped arriving several days ago. Eginir went to check on the logging cabin. He's a wood elf, so I figured he'd be able to deal with strange forest activity.
Trouble in the woods? Send the wood elf. He can deal with it. Bah! Why do people think all Bosma have an affinity for nature? That's like saying all Nords love me. Well, here I am. A troll tried to eat me, and a Spriggan chased after me. By Ifrit, those things give me the creeps. I was looking for Jefelma, but one of the woodcutters saw her helping a logger near the other cabin. I was thinking of going to look for her, but then I thought... Of course he did. And did he tell you that my special Bosma senses could figure out what's going on out here? Well...
I can't believe a Spriggan got the drop on me. I'm going to turn that thing. Don't tell me Lord Fancypants actually left his cozy office in Windhelm. He hasn't been in a real forest in years. At least he made the trip. Well, I think we offended the forest spirits. I know it sounds strange, but the forests of Skyrim are ancient and magical. I think that this part of the forest belongs to a Spriggan matron. At least she's certainly treating the place. You can find the Spriggan matron near the pool, just south of here. Be careful, Elder Spriggans are ruthless. Laugh if you will, but these forests hold many. I think that this part of the forest belongs to. You can find the Spriggan matron near the pool.
Every day that this place is shut down is a day I'm really...
Hey, Magistrix Vox. Sorry, I'm a little busy here and... Wait, it's you. You helped Kirith and I in Bethania. It's good to see you again. Things... My sister Kirith and I traveled for a Morrowind in search of forgotten lore and ancient relics. The scholars at Shadastula laughed at her. Well, my sister went into the ruins and hasn't returned yet. She can take care of herself, but I'm starting to get worried.
Один миллион я отдал одному клубу волонтеров и другой миллион другому клубу волонтеров аксусским. Один миллион мне пока еще не пришел, но я думаю, я сам распоряжусь уже. Казахи, сила. Проснулся. corner with the body screaming.
Wait, over there. No key here, but this glass looks like a crystal lens. What was this place for? Wait, over there. See that? That's a Dwemer memory device. I've seen them before, but never one that was intact.
I hoped I'd find you two down here. I repaired the lift.
What did you find?
Raynor, this device fills up glass orbs with old lore, like filling a decanter with fine wine.
A memory device? You found one that works?
It's intact, but we need a glass orb to see if it actually works.
Did you figure out what kind of lore the device contains?
I see two important bits of lore. One explains how Dwemer used soul gems to power their constructs. The other contains a map of Dwemer ruins across Tamriel.
Soul gems? That knowledge would open a lot of doors for us. A lot of doors.
But think about what we can do with those maps. Access to every ruin. Those are the doors we should be opening.
Are you suggesting that we become common treasure hunters? Well, think how famous we'll become if we bring both bits of lore to the Mage's Guild.
I don't think we can, brother. I think there's only enough power in this device to make one imprinting.
But we've worked so hard to get them to listen to us. This is our chance, sister.
I'm not sure, but our friend here has found an orb we can use. Hey! What do you think we should do? What do you think? If I knew the location of every Dwemer ruin, I could explore places no one has seen since the Dwemer were actually alive and kicking. That would be amazing. Anyone can be a scholar, but I could visit places no one... What do you think? We've only got the one...
What do you think? We've been working to get recognized for years. Up until now, our discoveries have been curiosities, not important findings. Information on how the Dwemer use soul gems in their constructs, though? No one could ignore that kind of finding. What do you think? Kyrith trusts you, so I do. What do you think? We've been working to... I do, don't I? Thank you, friend. Kyrith and I will be able to force the Mage's Guild to accept us.
You're right. This is going to work out. I love to go delving without a care, but Raynor can't stand it when everyone mocks him and doesn't take him... Hey, I had everything under control until... No, you're right. I don't have the best track record. I keep needing help. Maybe the Mage's Guild will teach us how to be proper adventurers.
Bring forth the blood offering.
When Cold Harbor calls, Nern obeys.
Lord of domination and brutality, we sacrifice this innocent in your name.
Now.
I don't believe this. I'm not leaving until you let us in.
You found some witch-raising Draugr in the Hall of the Dead. We live in dangerous times.
What can I do for you?
These are my mother's remains. I thought this urn had been lost forever.
Yeah.
I hope you've got deep, loose pockets.
Did you see the dark elf noble by the forge? He smiled at me.
I prefer the Cold Moon Inn to the Sober Nord. It's much more rustic.
You look light on your...
You're not cutting me off. Just one more.
Give a Nord a helmet and they get all high and mighty. It's no wonder the palace is still a wreck.
Look, you picked a bad time to visit the Lost Knife Mine, stranger. The Orc Thane filled Gore. His troops have come. We need weapons. Treaty, Medrek, and the others work. You must understand, we support the Stormfist's our craft. Anything he can. Treaty, Medrek. Good to know. Thanks for the help. See you outside. You have my gratitude.
This work isn't going to do itself.
Much appreciated.
I saw it best in you. I'll go help the others.
Much appreciated.
Over here! Keep your voice down.
I am. Saw you helping some of the other. The crates of you.
Yeah!
Thanks. I'm all... That would be...
I'm happy. I am. I hope not.
You found the messenger. Was she carrying Orsan's letter?
The mage has the amulet, but you have true power. Fight for me. I am patient. But not that patience, fool.
You found the messenger. Was she carrying Orsan's letter? What did you find when you took...
I'll take that and burn it.
I think we'll be... I'll make sure this letter is destroyed.
Yes? What do you... unusual, though. Alchemy, I told you.
If you want to try again, Fjar, you only need to ask.
Why?
So you can embarrass me again, lizard? You
Why
cheated,
do you
Varela.
Care what arrows I
Sharp,
used?
Pointy arrows
the
aren't good enough
care,
for dark elves. You had to make your arrows explode!
A pinch of purified frost salt and see what happens. That was exciting. Hardly a scratch.